Hello guys, welcome.
Cartridge Gamer here. Pro, I'm gonna try this with no damage. I know how to do it. You can do it like this. Okay. Saves a lot of ammo. You gotta just keep slashing. Just keep doing that. Sure, there's none behind you. Then coming in from behind you. Saves a lot of ammo. You just keep slashing. I've only beat this on pro. Blast. Okay. Of course, you might not get the treasure doing it that way. Okay, let's get that. But all my years of playing this, only beat it twice on pro. I was out of high school 3 years when this came out. I heard they're gonna try to remake it. I heard that the team that made Resident Evil 3 is making remake of RE4. Okay. Yeah, I didn't get the treasure from killing the chainsaw guys. Another way you can do it without damage is going in there and running around to right there. and standing and killing them as they come around. Okay. I don't know if I'll do a full series of this. It's a little too hard, I think. Then you can totally skip this place if you want. Leaving behind treasure, but here we go. Okay. Guess I better get these. Okay. Now you can just, if you want to, skip these douchebags. Right. Okay. That's it for chapter one. I might make a couple of these videos just for fun and see how they do. Thanks guys for all the support. This next area should be pretty fun. Trying it without damage.